To continue with the book's day celebration, I am going to read a fragment of Harry Potter, which was written by J.K. Rowling. I begin. Mr. and Mrs. Dursley of number 4 Private Drive were proud to say that they were perfectly normal, thank you very much. They were the last people you'd expect to be involved if anything strange or mysterious, because they just didn't hold with such nonsense. Mr. Dursley was the director of a firm called Rooney, which made drills. He was a big, beefy man with a hardly any neck. About he did have a very large moustache. Mrs. Dursley was thin and blonde and had nearly twice the usual amount of net, which came in very useful as she spent so much of her time training over garden fences, spying on the neighbors. The Dursley had a small son called Dudley, and in their opinion, there was no finer boy anywhere. The Dursley had everything they wanted, but they also had a secret, and their greatest fear was that somebody would discover it. They didn't think they could be alive if anyone found out about the Potters. Mrs. Potter was Mrs. Dursley's sister, but they hadn't met for several years. In fact, Mrs. Dursley pretended she didn't have a sister because her sister and her good-for-nothing husband were as Dursley as it was possible to be. The Dursley shuddered to think what the neighbors would say if the Potters arrived in the street. The Dursley knew that the Potter had a small son too, but they had never even seen him. This boy was another good reason for keeping the Potters away. They didn't want Dursley missing with a child like that.